Are you okay, Leon?
Oh boy.
It's that time, huh? So not Castellan yet, right? They wouldn't put in one of those really. Oh, catch.
Skills.
They wouldn't put in one of those panic areas, would they? That's not rifle ammo. This is something.
Leon! Look.
That the lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
Teleport a bit. This is gonna be a mess, isn't it? Ah, jeez. Thank you. Okay. So if this is like the cannon. I think I have to kill guys with it too.
A wrecking ball.
Taking charge.
I got this.
Leave it to me, Leon.
You're serious.
Can't
move the camera. Teach kids in school these days.
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
This is a bit different.
Get back.
Weird timing for the alarm, isn't it?
Leon!
Leave our friends to me. Out of the way.
Wow. Stunned into dynamite. Get to see the variations of it now, I guess. That's not rifle ammo. Have enough for a magnum, but that doesn't seem like that great of an idea right now. Wow, just like that.
Oh, way.
Oh, I guess I... Move, wrecking ball, move! Wow. Nope, missed. I don't know, just grazing them will do it. Even? Yeah. Not like that.
These people don't learn.
Well, she hit some of them. Kind of.
I hate those.
Hey! Wow. Oh, this part sucks. Just pull the lever and for the wrecking ball. That part's easier than this, I think.
Dynamite.
Yep.
Ah,
Leon! Whew, okay. This is a problem. And I don't even know how to get the wrecking ball to kill them. That'd be nice. Does that count? No, he didn't die. What was that? I think it's for single green herbs only. Double teamed. Oh. Hold on a second. Got a problem, punk. Defeat 5 enemies with Magnum. 2 bugs, 1 stone. Right? Crafty Crafter. Riddle Deadeye. Shot. Oh, I can just grind it. Okay.
Skills.
Way.
Whoops. That hurt me. It's moving so slowly and that still hurt me. Oh. Boy. This is rough.
Nice catch.
Can I just get a rocket launcher to shoot the wall? Kill him though. Go. He had a rocket launcher, I didn't want him to stick around. Wait, you know what they they used a rocket launcher on the wrecking ball.
Out of the way.
Seriously? They would fire danger close and not kill themselves? Oh. I mean, I had a feeling that might happen, but come on. Boy, I hope I didn't miss the stone.
Rick?
Did you just stumble? Crumple? Oh, that's not a parry. Wow. Didn't hit the other two.
I hate bugs.
Come on! What, you freaking wall?
Wow. Knocked his helmet off. Why?
There you go.
Whoops. That didn't do it.
Present for you.
I'm not used to having such a long crafting menu now. Crafting list. Whatever.
If you all want to beat that bad, I'm happy to arrange.
Why?
There you go.
There's more. Why? Oh, he's dual wielding. I think. Yeah, and it's just a little fire. It's just a little fire. Wow, I've been stuck here for a while, huh? Why am I stuck? That little bit of rubble, I think.
Thanks.
One. Just a moment. Wow, look, I'm holding forward now. Leon refuses to move. That's amazing. Amazing. Ow, why? The unarmed ones are the most dangerous. He was throwing it.
Present for you. These people don't learn.
Oh.
It's over.
Can I tell her to keep using it?
No problem.
Oh. Well.
Did you see me? That was awesome.
I think you might have found your calling.
I think she should have kept swinging in a circle. That would have been fun. Oh. That was lame. Ah, flash grenades for, yeah, that part. No Castellan, right? Okay. That took a while. Wandering dead. There have been sightings of what appears to be a strange corpse wandering around. Gee, I wonder if it's like a super regenerator. Likely the result of some immortal experiment. Won't someone put it out of its misery and end its pathetic existence? Defeat the strong threat. Incubation lab. Wait. I have to go back? Huh. Oh, good. Nice. I'm never gonna find out what that is. I guess we're going back. Oh, is that what that... That's what that friggin' lock... That's what that locker was all the way back there. Jeez.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
It's firepower for everything. Nice.
Next time, then. Welcome.
I need more treasures.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Easy work. Your weapons are in good hands. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Well, don't get yourself killed now.
I should have left that. Okay. Yep, that's what this locker was for.
Stay here.
Okay.
Oh boy. Ah, this is why the crafting system's stupid. Less RNG, please. Less RNG. There we go. Oh, it's right there. Huh. Wow. That is a lot of parasites. Wow! Such reach. Oh. I guess the other times I just missed. Parry the needles! Cool. That was Android. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Should I do another once over in the area for Stone? I wonder.
We gotta keep going.
Yeah. Pretty sure I didn't hear it in any of those areas.
I see you took care of a request. Nice work. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I have enough. Not really, because most of that portion of that is from the expanded map treasures.
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Come back anytime.
I could buy the yellow herb to finish this and then sell it. Okay, there's like still a lot of the chapter left, so I'm pretty sure I didn't miss it. I'm reasonably sure I didn't miss it. I should have left more black boxes around. Stupid rubble. if only it was just a lever for the wrecking ball, then I probably could have tried to kill some more of the soldiers with it. Myself. Second, she has to show up in another game first. People thought that was her in Resident Evil 6, and maybe even 5, but that was Jill and Sherry. That's not a green herb. Radio's out. You can't contact Hunnigan. Wait, what was I doing? Nice. Oh. Ah, gunpowder. What's all this then? Transporting the amber. I must stress the use of extreme caution when handling the amber deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience. It is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber. Or, you know, he'll probably, like, infest you. Right? What the heck is this? Well, I don't see any parasites, so... Oh, wow! Look at that! Amber. Amber storeroom. Yeah. Okay. Expand the map. Treasure. Spinel. So that's 7 spinels. I'm gonna expand that.
Must be what Luis was talking about.
Okay. Are they gonna react to the amber? Is that why this room seems like such a big deal? Like, what does this have to do with making our way to the summit? Oh, yellow herb. Oh, are we gonna, like, hitch a ride on the amber? To get transported? Superior Species Report. Dearest Lord Saddler, I am overjoyed to report wonderful news. Production of the Superior Species of Lost Plagas is officially underway. If all goes accordingly, rest assured that we will reach our ultimate goal. Plaga is a truly magnificent organism. It has the capacity to live in any vertebrate, be it human, dog, or even crow. There is no other parasite like it on Earth. Even crow. I haven't had to deal with crow parasites yet. The superior species is particularly impressive, as it can assimilate the host without causing any damage to the brain. No one can oppose the strength of your dominance, my lord. On the contrary, who would resist once they experience utter joy that accompanies the absence of free will? I am living proof how ignorant I once was. In a few days, I will have finished administering the plaga to all the high-ranking researchers, and then they too shall know. And when your plan is complete, the whole world shall know. Annabelle Garcia Escudero, head researcher. Okay. Take the hammer. It's as important as the wrench. Oh, nice. I got one earlier. Alright, let's make sure there's no Stella in here and then see what that is. Like, this area is quiet enough for Castellan, right? Oh, maybe we lose Ashley again here. That's what happens. Okay. But they leave the door open? Interacting with this seems like a really bad idea.